Kaul Saye said a movement to have the aspect of renovating is a very important asset. He said Gulen is an important figure in Turkey since he succeeded in renovating the Turkish nation. Renovation has always been important because life itself is changing, time is changing. You cannot live with the dogmas of the past. Should you compare this movement to the ones in other countries or Islamic communities, you'll notice that the nature of this movement is refreshing for the Turk-Islam world.
Het is belangrijk om te weten dat datgene wat achter ons ligt.
Kaul Saye, who depicts Gulen as a lifeguard in his book, notes that Gulen does not otherize anyone. In this movement, the other is put in a position that one should be in contact and dialogue. The motivation of the movement is to enable the person to join the society in a positive way. This movement encourages the person to contribute to social life, which rapidly develops as well as changes. There is no such thought suggesting separation. Kaul Saye, who underlines that Europe is not familiar with the Gulen movement, said there are no differentiations among the Muslim societies. Meanwhile, he commented about the Dutch director Geert Wilders, noting the lack of respect in his manners. Kaul Saye, who is one of the leading academics around Europe, said accepting to live together will determine how the future will be shaped.